A Texas baseball fan who fell to his death at a game last week has now been laid to rest. Hundreds turned out for the funeral of Shannon Stone yesterday. Stone was a firefighter, husband, and father. With his young son at a Rangers game last Thursday, he reached for a ball tossed to the stands, lost his balance, and fell.